हेलो, माय नेम इज आयशा। वेलकम बैक टू अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ अराउंड द वर्ल्ड। ग्लोबल रिलेशंस आर लाइक एन इंट्रिकेट वेब स्ट्रेचिंग फार एंड वाइड, एंड देयर रिपल्स ऑफन रीच द बॉर्डर्स ऑफ नेबरिंग कंट्रीज। These ties can either weave stories of deep bonds or unravel into knots of tension and conflict. A perfect example of this complex dynamic is currently unfolding between two neighbors in West Asia, Pakistan and Afghanistan, where tensions are simmering and threatening to boil over into new conflict. Recently, there has been a violent skirmish along the Durand line, which demarcates the international border between the two nations. According to media reports, a clash took place at the Durand line in the Jaji Maidan area of Khost between Afghan Taliban forces and Pakistani border guards, prompting local residents to flee to safer regions. The tension at the border has escalated to such an extent that the spark of war is now smoldering between the two countries. In light of this, it is natural to question the root cause of the conflict between Pakistan and Afghanistan. Moreover, what impact will the rising tension between these two nations have on India? So viewers, in today's episode, we will discuss these very questions. But first, let's take a look at the history of Pakistan-Afghanistan relations. On the global map, the countries of Pakistan and Afghanistan, located in the continent of Asia, share a border that stretches approximately 2,600 kilometers, known as the Durand Line. It is noteworthy that in 1893, a treaty was signed between British civil servant Sir Henry Mortimer Durand and the then Afghan ruler Amir Abdur Rahman, establishing this line as the boundary between British India and Afghanistan. After independence, Pakistan recognized this border, but Afghanistan has constantly refused to acknowledge it. Moving from the past to the present, the already shaky relations between the two countries took a sharp downturn in 2021 when the Taliban seized power in Afghanistan. It is worth noting that the relations between the Taliban and Pakistan have become highly strained, with trust between the two virtually non-existent. Both sides are accusing each other, leading to an increase in cross-border attacks, which could potentially lay the groundwork for a larger conflict. Although the likelihood of an open war remains low, instability in the Afghan-Pak region is expected to persist in the near future. The main cause of this tension is the TTP, or Tehreek-e-Taliban-Pakistan. The Taliban and the TTP share ethnic and ideological similarities, creating a strong connection between the two. It is important to highlight that Pakistan holds the TTP responsible for its internal strife. In 2014, the Pakistani military launched a major operation against the TTP but failed to eliminate it. In response to the recent clashes, Afghanistan offered to mediate between the two sides, but no progress was made. This ongoing tension has also significantly impacted the trade relations between the two countries. Once the largest trading partners for each other, Pakistan and Afghanistan have seen a notable decline in cross-border trade. Afghanistan, instead of relying on Pakistan's border, has started investing in trade through Iran's Chabahar port. Additionally, a railway link is being established with Uzbekistan, connecting Afghanistan to Central Asia and beyond. It is also significant that India recently signed a 10-year agreement with Iran to operate the Chabahar port. This long-term contract was signed between Indian Ports Global Limited and Iran's Port and Maritime Organization for the operation of the Shahid Behisti Terminal, which is a key component of India's strategic and economic vision for Central Asia. In such a scenario, it wouldn't be wrong to say that this growing hostility with the Taliban is far from beneficial for Pakistan on the global stage. Should this tension escalate into a full-fledged conflict in the future, Pakistan, which is already grappling with an economic crisis, will have no option but to turn to China for help. Since the withdrawal of American forces from Afghanistan, the Taliban has taken control of the country and is now gradually working to strengthen its global relations. Meanwhile, Pakistan is on the verge of becoming irrelevant in international geopolitics. If we consider the triangle of India, Pakistan, and Afghanistan, it becomes clear that while India extended assistance to Afghanistan in recent times, the strained relationship between Pakistan and India is well known to all. It is evident that internal discord is never a solution to any issue. Instead, it only adds a strain to the delicate thread of relations. In such a context, it will be interesting to see whether, amidst a world already engulfed in flames of conflict, the Taliban and Pakistan will further fuel this catastrophe or take steps in the national interest to resolve the current situation through dialogue and diplomatic means. So viewers, that's all in today's episode. See you in the next episode. But before that, let's note down a question based on today's story. Identify the reasons behind the strained relationship between the Taliban and Pakistan and propose potential resolution.
For more informative content, like, share and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.